sharp as I white, filling up with gasoline. Fidel Castro's brother spies, and rich like dealers crying. Now the luxury's disappointment, so he walks over and he's trying to sympathize with her. But he thinks that he should warn her that the third world is just around the corner. Scientist is blinded by the resumption of nuclear testing, and he is reminded that Dr. Robert Oppenheimer's optimism fell. Still beer and someone asking questions, basking in the lights of the 15 bank-filled seconds of the fans who write time. Mixing pop and politics, they ask me what the use is. I offer an embarrassment of my usual excuses while looking down the corridor out to where the van is waiting. I'm looking for the brightly forward. Jungle stars are organized and pamphlets are being posted. Even after all this time, there's still parties to be hosted. So sleeping with the sleepers while you're watching quietly.